And I was a kid, about 8, 9 years old. I lay down in the grass and with my body becoming the star and moon and all that. That was a good life. But today, my golly, the life goes like a bullet, too fast. One day to another looked like 1 hour. But now since I've been older, different subject.
What would you tell this new generation about life?
To give love and respect, not all day, every day, but at least twice a week to your mother and father, especially mother.
I turned on the evening news, saw an old man being interviewed, turning 102 today. They asked him what's the secret to life. He looked up from his old pipe, laughed and said, all I can say is,
don't blink. Just like that, you're 6 years old and you take a nap and you wake up and you're 25. Then your high school sweetheart becomes your wife. Don't blink, you just might miss your baby.
Get up.
Get up?
Yeah.
Why?
Sit down.
Oh, honey. Oh, you need that spot?
She wants everybody in one area.
Yeah.
All right. Here we go.
No water.
Oh, well, it's a short stage.
What's the name of your song? Pocahontas?
Yeah.
Tell us what the song's
What's
name is.
What's the name of it?
Pocahontas.
Oh, okay.
I'm on a day, so oh my no. I can't do any stuff, so I pay well. I can't get some of my anyway.
Don't blink, you just might miss your baby's growth.